I'm here as Julian's lawyer to show my support and to join the protesters in support of free speech and Julian's freedom.